All right, what's going on, guys? So we already did the triceps, we did biceps, we did chest, and you guys voted for shoulders on my Twitter poll, which is where I get your guys's idea for the next video. So we're doing shoulders today. People call shoulders deltoids if you didn't already know. Delts, yeah. The shoulder has three parts, right? It has the anterior delt, which is the front one. You can remember that because A goes in the front of the alphabet, and anterior has an A, so it's the front, right? So the anterior is the front, there's a medial slash middle, which is right there, and then there's the posterior, which is the one in the back, right? The anterior delt is probably the most developed out of your whole chest, because whenever you are doing a chest exercise, like a bench press, especially incline exercises, that will hit your anterior delt to some extension, right? So it's probably the most developed out of your whole shoulder. And then there's the you can hit that, like if you do shoulder presses and anything going forward, right? And then there's the medial delt slash just the middle part of your shoulder, right? And the way you can hit that is any variation of lateral raises. That's probably the second most developed, right? And then anything lateral raises or any any variation of a lateral raise, that's how you are going to hit the medial. So for anterior, forward raises, shoulder presses, medial, lateral raises, any variation of that, and then posterior, which is probably one of the hardest to hit, and it's probably the least developed out of your whole shoulder, for most people at least. And the way you can hit that is any sort of like rowing motion that's going to hit the posterior delt, if that makes sense, like face pulls. And the thing with the posterior delt, Arnold presses, or something like Arnold presses, they do hit the posterior delt, but not as much as like phase pull, stuff like that, that will actually like target the posterior delt most of all. But yeah, that's basically the whole shoulder expand in 2 minutes. Make sure you guys drop a like if you did enjoy. Thank you so much for 200 subs. Make sure you comment. Peace out, guys.